Hey guys, welcome back. This is Blackshirttim here. Today we're playing some Need for Speed Rivals. I'll be taking a break from Rocket League for a bit, just until like October 13th or so. That way when the new DLC comes out, I'm not bored. I'm not out of my mind playing that game. And plus, I've been getting requests to play like Need for Speed Rivals and Worms Battlegrounds, which hopefully I'll be playing Worms later today. But I just deleted my save data, so from Need for Speed Rivals, because I wanted to have a fresh start on this, because I figured, why not, let's go through this together. So, let's get going.
We are unbound. Free. Unshackled. We push the limits in the most powerful cars. Cars we don't pay for. We go where we want, when we want, as fast as we want. You may call us thugs, but deep down, you know you need us. We are the law. You can't catch devils with angels.
I am not you. I am the life you're too scared to live. You are asleep. I am awake. I am the reality show. The catalyst. The 15 minutes you'll never have. You wanna know why I do this? I wanna know why you don't.
We are the end of freedom.
I will run.
We are the shadow you can't
shake. I will
share.
Never stop.
We will hunt you.
You will never catch me.
You will not see.
You will fail.
You will break.
You are my
challenge. And you are our target.
You are my rival.
There's the intro scene. Sorry, but the phone rang. Oh man, this is gonna be good.
Hey, Timmy, if you're still at your house and you hear this, can you please pick up the phone?
Guys, give me a sec. Hello?
Yeah, no, we can still pick up. Hey, Timmy.
Hey, what's up?
Okay, sorry. You just...
Welcome to Need for Speed Rivals.
Yeah.
Before we let you loose in Redview County, we'll need to take you through the basics. Select cop or racer to begin your training.
No, I don't see a crumpled piece of paper. Where would you set it if it was here? Guys, give me a second. And it's not in your pocket anymore. Where was the last time?
Small.
A white crumpled piece of paper. Tag. No, I'm not finding it, like, anywhere.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not here.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. Sorry, friend lost something. I was trying to help him. I'm more of a racer person. I'm sorry, I gotta go racer.
This is your hideout. They can be found all across Redview County, and they are the only place you'll be safe from the cops. Here you'll be able to access everything you need to take the fight to your rivals.
All right.
This is your speed list, the core of your rivalry. Here you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of objectives that suit your driving style. You're only just getting started, so for now, choice is limited. Once you complete your training, you'll be able to choose from multiple speed lists and shape your own destiny. Your hideout is your garage and tuning shop all in one. You can choose your car, pursuit tech, personalization options, and performance upgrades. Take a look around, and when you're ready, we'll hit the road.
Well, I can't do anything at the moment, so...
This is where you make your car your own. Personalize your vehicle in many different ways. Paints, rims, liveries, decals, wraps, and license plates. The choice is yours.
Right, every decal here costs money. Except for the license plates. There we go. Oh, that actually fits perfectly. Alright. Wait, let's change the license plate real quickly. Yep, that's good. That's good.
This is your map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other drivers, the events that are open, and also choose your start location. For now, we'll start just outside.
Alright, I may do the racer tutorial on this episode, and then I'll do the cop tutorial in the next episode. Because you have to do the tutorial for both.
You're all set to free drive. On the right of your screen, you'll see the speed list you chose earlier. Complete the objectives in the speed list to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. Let's go. To start a race, simply pull up at the start location and press the button. You can start an event at any time, even when you're being chased by the cops. Just make sure to drive slow enough to not blast by it. You can also start head-to-head races at any time by getting close to another driver and pressing the same button.
Hello. Where is her? Oh. There. I'm just playing this game. This was like one of the first Need for Speed games. Well, other than Need for Speed Hot Pursuit and Need for Speed Underground 2. I really enjoyed Underground. I'm mediocre at this game. I'm not the best at it, but I'm not the worst. I'll say that.
You completed your first objective.
There we go. That's a wreck for you.
And increases your multiplier at the top of the screen. It also raises your heat level. The higher your heat level, the harder the cops will try and chase you down.
I'm not controlling anymore.
Cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing unit is code 3 and requesting support.
Right, we gotta do it the old-fashioned way. Drive around, try evading. Later on, you'll understand what I mean. Of course, let's wreck first.
The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows your progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume. When you're free driving, you can race anyone in Redview County. Pull up behind them or wait for them to challenge you, then press the button to start the race.
Well, once I find someone. First, we gotta find someone. Oh, found them. Two of them. Really? Alright. To be fair, that is a first I think I've ever done that. Alright, take a shortcut here. Anyone else catch that? Oh, no, he doesn't. Yep, he won.
Congratulations. You completed your speed list. Time to head back to the hideout and bank your speed points. You can use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest hideout, repair shop, any event, or other players.
Who won that? Because I'm pretty sure he won, but at the same time, it looked close. Alright. Easy drive in the top left. You use the D-pad and... Ooh, what's this? Oh, okay. Alright, once we complete this speed list by entering a hideout, we'll have some decals available. Or, as people like to say, wraps and liveries. Which is actually what they're called in this game. So yeah, I'm looking forward to the new Need for Speed game that comes out later this year for next-gen consoles. If I'm right, it's November 6th. There we go. That's how you earn money.
What tank?
You finished your racer training. Now switch to a cop to know your rival.
You're okay, tank.
That's my cat.
It's important to know how your rivals are thinking. Play the cop training now.
Alright. That's all I'm gonna do for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. As always, I will see you guys in the next video.